Jack up your car so that it is level. I always put down a ramp or a tire as a backup for my jack stands. Locate the rear differential. This lower plug is the drain, and the upper plug is the fill. Remove the fill plug first to ensure you will be able to fill the diff after draining it. Then, remove the drain plug. Clean it and inspect it for any signs of metal flakes. The rear diff takes 0.85 quarts of 75W90 fluid. I've gone with Subaru fluid because it is proven and currently cheaper than any other brand. With the drain plug replaced, use a pump to feed in the fresh fluid. Once it starts to overflow, it is full. Both plugs should be tightened to 36 foot-pounds.